very sunny day. We're on one of those trains that sounds like Hook, or the music from Hook. So listen,
the beginning of the music.
Da-da-da-dum-dum. We've arrived at the home of Basil, the great mouse detective. Basil of Baker Street.
Basil of Baker Street.
Yeah, but no one cares about Sherlock Holmes. We care about Basil. Basil, the great mouse detective.
Do you want a prep?
I don't know, maybe. My hair. We're here at Baker Street waiting for our friend Brandon, who's going to get us into Madame Tussauds for free.
Employee benefits.
It's good to have benefits. But the benefits that get you into places like Madame Tussauds,
yeah.
Which is somewhere over there.
I don't know
what else to say. Oh, I'm going to do a shout out to Henry. Henry, this one is for you. You know who you are. So, Madame Tussauds is literally right there. And it's quite a nice sunny day today, so I'm in shorts. Cosmo.
Cosmo.
That's better. Perfect day.
Perfect drink. Perfect time for a Cosmo.
Oh, it's good.
We're drinking on the streets of London.
And free pizza.
Sorry,
we're
guys,
getting free pizzas.
Fancy actual pizza. We are literally down there.
Oh, sweet. I'm gonna just stand here away from the free pizza getters. I'm not eating this pizza either. It's covered in cheese, so I'm not gonna be eating this.
I'll gladly eat it.
The one with the drinks looks really, really happy. There, the one with the tray of drinks. Exceedingly happy to be there.
I've had nobody gives a fuck. They just literally go over time.
Very great.
Oh, it's Brandon.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
Hello. So this is Brandon.
Hi.
Didn't they base Briar Rose's look on her?
Yeah.
George Clooney's there. But I'm holding out for Britney. So this is Britney. Where is she looking? She's looking there. That'll do. No, it doesn't look that much like her.
Who, Britney?
No, Britney looks good. Britney's so little.
She does look like Gaga.
Rihanna looks good. Rihanna's cute. Gaga looks kind of crap though for me. I'm not interested.
Should we push that one over?
Oh, what? Kim Kardashian? I need to abuse it in a second.
Yeah,
yeah, that's a good one of Kim Kardashian. So I'm here with Belle. She doesn't look very happy to be here. There's nothing inside here. I mean, she's Belle, but she's not my Belle.
As she turns around and smacks you.
She looks better now. His hair is so realistic.
He's got lovely hair.
He has very nice hair. I would like his hair to be mine.
Ah.
I don't care. I didn't put my tongue on it.
Take this off.
His face does look a lot like him though.
Take this off.
Oh, they're giving him abs.
The leg. The famous leg. So I'm here with Angelina and Jolie. Her hair's on her face though. Just gonna fix her hair. Yeah, they've split them up. Brad and Angelina used to be together, and now they're not. Brad's there, awkward. And who doesn't love Woody? / Walt Disney. We all love Walt Disney. Right, let's go and attack Cheryl Cole.
Love it.
Who is that?
Kendall Jenner, you know.
Why would I know who that is?
Oh, it's horrible. I don't
Craig's
like it.
Craig's getting terrified of the spiders and stuff.
No,
but let's get into the side.
That's really scary.
When he blinks, it's really cool.
Craig's terrified. Katniss, I found Katniss Everdeen.
I like it. It looks just like her.
So I'm just going to be chilling here for the rest of the day with Zoella.
You poor thing.
Who else have we got?
Never mind, I'm fine.
Her head looks really big though.
Amy Winehouse, got Miley.
Just chilling out with One Direction.
Down into the dungeons.
Sherlock Holmes, isn't it?
I would have loved to have lived back in his day.
Everyone dressed so nicely.
Yeah, everyone dressed nicely.
The plague? You're having a laugh? Like at 600 years pre.
This is sweet. This is alright.
It's now started. Please remain seated. This ride is now started.
That's a big old fire. See?
Lots of smoke.
Oi, oi, oi! I'm back to take your partner!
Twiggy!
Do you feel like it was over?
Yeah.
Like coming off the ride is like the end of the ride.
It feels like it.
And it's like, oh, and there's more!
Yeah.
No, I absolutely love Jessica Alba.
She doesn't, she's got the lips right.
The face looks right, but the hair's the wrong colour.
This is just happening. You stand back.
Okay, yeah. It makes you look like the Hulk.
That's all. Yeah.
Kind of makes you look like the Hulk.
Kind of.
Killer. Nice.
Hello, ladies. If you have just joined us, welcome.
And then we're doing the 4D experience thing. But Iron Man's there, are we going to miss Iron Man?
No. I'm take a moment to appreciate the Coach t-shirt that Brandon is wearing.
I'm Star Wars.
Do your best layer pose.
Yes.
Back up.
It's BB-8 and Rey. So that's it, we're finished with Madame Tussauds. We're gonna go get drinks.
How do you know? She might have just got married.
No.
No. Okay, I'm gonna do this again. I'm going to like and subscribe and all that below. Did you swear? He's ruining everything. Like and subscribe below. This is Brandon. This is Craig. And we've been at Madame Tussauds today. And Cuba. So yes, cheers. Yes. Bye. So we're here in Baker Street. And we're here. God, why are my eyes? Henry. It's Annette's son.
Oh.
Hello. This bit of hair is funny. It's not going away.